in our culture, especially the elderly and the older people, they don't, when they talk to a physician or to a healthcare provider, they avoid eye contact. Okay? So they don't talk directly, you know, with eye contact to the person, because that's the culture. So the culture says, when you talk to a person, don't look them in the eyes. So you have to talk to look on the side, or you have to look down. So in this case, the healthcare providers have to be, you know, a little sensitive, not pushing them into looking into their eyes, or maybe the healthcare providers getting the wrong understanding by assuming that they are trying to avoid something because they're, you know, looking down or looking on the side. Sometimes, you know, like there might be like a misunderstanding or assumption that they are hiding something or they are avoiding something, but it's not that it's just the culture that they have to look either down or on the side, because they are not by the culture allowed to look into the eyes of somebody in authority.